Time is critical. Lamscrest, good. Have you the Red Root as well?
The boy is searching.
Perhaps he could use help. Please, the salve is nothing without both ingredients.
Chasing the animal.
What's wrong with me? If I lost it, then...
You did lose it.
I'll take better care of it from now on.
There's a fucking big bastard on this god of war, though. Entrance fuck. Yeah, the guy you are. Is that a big show?
Oh, exactly what I need.
Yeah. Can I?
So he's gonna live?
Yes.
Then we are leaving.
Wait. Not without thanks.
Weird Resident Evil, are they?
You want solitude? This mark will hide you from those who might make your journey difficult. Daylight.
There's a shortcut below the house that leads safely out of these woods.
Will we see you again?
As much or as little as you like. Now get out of here.
Come, boy.
This underground passage should put you back on your path to the mountain. Just use the boat. Wait. And take this. You can use it to orient yourself and navigate the world. It will always steer you towards your goals.
I see a goal! I can't believe I'm here. With all of us. There was a time I thought I'd never leave our woods. Not even my own beds.
You were not to blame for your sickness.
Oh, I know. I guess I'm just saying. This is great. There's the mountain. Look how close we are.
We flow into seawater.
How do you know?
Do you not smell it?
If that smells the sea, the sea stinks. Look at that. It's Thor.
Thor, God of Thunder.
I never thought you'd listen when Mother spoke of the gods.
I seldom did. Did she speak of one who could feel no pain?
Oh. That sounds like Baldur.
Baldur.
An Aesir god. Son of Odin and Frigg.
And Odin is king.
That's right. Why do you ask? I see runes there. It does. Can't quite make it out. Sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. Awaken again the cradle of the world. What? Throw our weapons into the water? Guess that won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it?
Holy shit. Should say this thing, I've got a fight, Phil.
Stay calm, boy.
Fucking hell, it's some sort of serpent. I'm gonna take a picture of it. It's fucking huge. Sent you a picture of it.
It speaks?
Yeah! Mom said he's friendly!
What is it saying?
I don't know! That was amazing! Wait, there's a shipwreck way over there. See that? And there's a statue of Thor. Except I can see a lot more of him now.
The water dropped, and the serpent rose.
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before, see? And there's the mountain. Look it, that building leads from the foot of the mountain to that golden temple.
It was all just under the surface.
Except for the statue. Good thing, huh? There's even a dock. There, next to the flag. We're going to the dock first, right? We'll be the first people to walk on it in who knows how long.
You know that serpent?
He's one of the giants. He's so big he's wrapped around the whole world and bites his own tail.
An exaggeration.
I don't know. Looked pretty big to me. Is this the way to the mountain?
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded beaver, it is Sansi. Have I got something for you, too?
Brock? But how did you...
None of your fucking business. Now get in here. I got something for you. And don't go making pig eyes at my spot. I saw it first.
Okay. What do you think he wants?
To test our patience.
When word gets out about my new shop, folks will finally come out of hiding. They'll be clawing all over each other just to catch a whiff of my wares. You watch. You rust around like that everywhere? Yeesh. Catch! The pile of rocks there? With that key of Yggdrasil, you can open a magic door to the branches of the World Tree. A shortcut between the realms. If you ever see him out in the world, use it to get back to me quick. But it's only one way. Straight back here and nowhere else. And whatever you do, never, never, ever, never, ever throw yourself over the edge of the path, lest you want death.
Yeah, I don't see us worrying that.
In mind? Best of luck with all the rampaging.